Los Angeles police shoot, kill man in Lincoln Heights. Police said the man took out a handgun and pointed it at officers before at least one opened fire. A gun was found at the scene.